Do you feel that, Cerberus? The Protoss are here, on Char. They have been for some time. Hiding. Protoss Commander, it was folly of you to come here, for I am Kerrigan, and I am Queen of the Zerg.
I know of you well, O Queen of the Zerg, for we have met before. I am Tassadar of the Templar. I remember your selfless exploits, defending humanity from the Zerg. Unfortunate it is to see that one who was once so honorable and full of life would succumb to the twisted wiles of the Overmind.
Do not presume to judge me, Templar. You'll find my powers to be more than a match for yours. In fact, I sense that your vaunted power has diminished since last we met.
Mayhap, O Queen. Or is it only that I need not flaunt my power in such an infantile test of will?
Foolish Templar, prepare your defenses. I will come for you soon.
Kerrigan, I sense something strange about this Templar. Perhaps you should reconsider your attack.
For the last time, Zaz, you question my motives and authority at your own peril.
You dare threaten a Cerberus? You will be the doom of us all.
Oh boy. Guardians, oh, Guardians are so cool. One of my favorite units for sure. They just look awesome, they sound awesome. God, they're fucking sick. Yeah, that's good. I'm sure they're not gonna sneak a shuttle behind my base. They wouldn't do that. Just...
Forces are under attack.
forces are on your attack. Our forces are on your attack. Forces are on the attack. Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Yeah.
Cassadar? Do your underlings always do your fighting for you?
This shall be our battleground, O Queen. Face me here, and I will defeat you myself. So long as you continue to be so predictable, O Queen, I need not face you at all. You are your own worst enemy.
Insufferable Protoss coward. Tassadar cannot evade my wrath forever. I shall find him and cut it.
Kerrigan, Zas is dead.
Oh, it is a pity that Cerberus cannot truly be killed. I expect that the Overmind will reincarnate him soon.
No, he will not. The Protoss have devised some new attack, an attack powerful enough to nullify our reincarnation and give pause to the Overmind itself.
So, Tassadar's plan was merely a diversion. I should not have underestimated him so.
Without its master, Zas's brood has run amok, and even now threatens the Hive Cluster. Cerebrit, you must eradicate the rampaging brood and stem any further damage it might cause. I shall deal with the Protoss myself.
Forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Not enough energy. Forces are under attack. Not enough energy. silence is now broken, and I am made whole once more. The cunning Protoss have dared strike down that which was immortal. For the Protoss who murdered Zaz are unlike anything we have faced before. These Dark Templar radiate energies that are much like my own. And it is by these energies that they have caused me harm. Yet shall their overweening pride be their downfall. For when the assassin Zeratul murdered Zaz, his mind touched with mine, and all his secrets were made known to me. I have taken from his mind the secret location of Ire, the Protoss homeworld. At long last, my children, our searching is done. Soon we shall assault Ire directly. For now, we must ensure that the Dark Templar can cause no more harm. Cerebrit, you shall set a trap for our foes. Kerrigan will lead them to you.
I'm listening.
Forces are under attack.
Once again, I grow tired of slaughtering your servants. Have the mighty Templar lost their infallible courage?
Well spoken, concubine of the Zerg. But though we strike at you from the shadows, do not think we lack the courage to stand in the light. You would do well to abandon this attack.
You seem overconfident of your abilities, Dark One. I am no helpless Cerebit to be assailed under cover of darkness. I am the Queen of Blades, and my stare alone would reduce you to ashes. You and your ilk cease to amuse me. Prepare yourself for Oblivion's embrace. I'm listening. Wrath. Now you will know the fury of the Queen of Blades.